Hello everybody, my name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel. Today is one hour still about 6 in the afternoon, July 26, 2022. I'm actually working right now, I'm cutting grass, but I decided I'd come down here and see what's happening real quick. That way I have something to give you guys. When I'm on Church Street in 2nd Avenue. I'll do a quick drive for you guys. At some point it's supposed to be raining, look like in the afternoon. So I need to hurry up. Let's see what they're doing down here real quick. Today's Tuesday. I'll probably be back on live tomorrow. First of all, I miss you guys too. I love you guys so much. I miss you guys too. So yeah, me and my wife, we went out of town to Atlanta. We had a good time. But now I'm back. I gotta make some money because I don't spend all my money. There is something big going on next week in August. Down here, they have this tweet, you know, this tweet NASCAR, West Coast thing going on. I think that's August 5th. That would be not this Friday coming up, but next Friday. Yep, it's almost the end of summer, man. School starts next month, I believe, in August. It's been a fast summer. So, yeah, I'm gonna do a quick drive down here, see what they're doing. I always miss Nashville when I live in Nashville. No place like it, man. I'm gonna be almost done with the Shrek. I think last year was the first time they done it. Look like they're doing it again this year. The Grand Prix, I guess 7. No, my bad. I guess 50-7. I see the sun right now. Big Machine Music City Grand Prix. I guess 50-7. We actually on the Shrek right now, as you can see. Look like they already got the seats up, like the seats. So look like next week gonna be a very busy weekend, man. When I'm in front of the Titan Stadium, look like they have the W wrestling thing going on this weekend at the stadium. Very interesting. Well, yeah, man, I'm about to get out of here, man. So I'm gonna try to drop a lot of videos for you guys, but as far as the live stream goes, it'll be tomorrow night till we can party again. But yeah, man, let me get out of here, guys.